Hey everybody, Don and Karen again. Tucker the dog over here. We're taking a short hike, not too short, 2 miles up I think, to Stinson Mountain. Place, I don't think we've been to this one before, so it'll be something new. It's supposedly got some decent views, so we're headed on up. See ya. How you doing? Good. Hey, big boy. You're such a good dog, Tucker. You're so mellow. Yeah, he gets a little stressed. He's a lover, not a fighter. Diverging off the snowmobile. I thought the snowmobile went most way up, but it doesn't. Hiking trail goes up this way. We always come down that way. Sure, it'll be easier on the knees. Get into the really steep part, the switchback zone. Switchbacks are good. Whew, almost. All right. Yeah. Whew. All right, here we are.
All right.
Hazy day today. Nice view to the south. Well, this one wiped me out. I don't know why. I mean, this is only 2,900 feet of elevation. I don't know what we gained, less than 1,000 feet, I'm sure, but this one seems steeper than the last three or four that we've been on. It was 1.8 miles up here, 1.8, 1.9, something like that.
but the last part of it was really steep, and I was sucking wind.
We gained about 1,400 feet.
Oh, we gained 1,400 feet? Oh, well, that explains it. So we gained 1,400 feet in 1.8 miles. That's pretty significant.
For us.
Not for most people, but. So this is on the 52 with a view. You know, we're striving to get back to do the 4,000 footers. There's 48 of them here in New Hampshire. I don't know if we're going to make it this year or not, but this is the fourth or fifth hike we've been on, all right in the 3,000 foot range. And every one we're trying to do is one with a view. So there's a list. What's it called?
The 52 with a view.
52 with a view. Maybe we'll
do. We're going to start checking those off.
Yeah, we're going to check those off before.
Baby steps.
Baby steps. That's right. Yeah, it's a nice hike. Nice view.
Yes, we're going to explore a little bit. They say you can get a view of the Stinson Lake from up here. So we're going to look for that.
Okay, good. Good. Yeah, Stinson Lake is a really nice lake. We'll want to check that out. So, and then we'll head down.
After a snack.
And a drink. I need a drink.
Yeah, so hazy. You can't really see what's what. Behind that tree is Cardigan. What's that, babe?
So I'm saying you look at the windmills and you see Kearsarge.
Yeah, you see Kearsarge is straight behind.
In front of it, you know, with that dip.
Yeah.
And the three, because it has the three peaks, but you really can't see it.
Yeah, hard to see up here today because of the haze. Beautiful day. There's a nice breeze up here, but it's humid and hazy. So that's Stinson Lake. We're up above that. And then that pointy one way up there, whoops, that's part of the Welsh Dickey Trail. That's a really nice hike. That's about a, I think it's about a 6-mile hike, but really nice. I thought maybe that trail we could see was the Welsh Dickey Trail. Or
that's what I told him.
That's what she told me, but then
I told him the road.
She told me maybe it might be Moosawk. I don't know what it is, so don't pay any attention to us. Nice view. Heading down. Whew. Luckily, we have lots of icy cold waters in the cooler. Here, babe.
Thank you.
All right. Mix up a little tonic, a little electrolyte. Might use two. So these are only 40 calories a piece, but got a lot of electrolytes in it.
Whew, back at the Jeep. Changed my shirt and rehydrated. That's a tough hike. It was, I mean, tougher than I expected. Put over 4 miles on that one. On the way down, we took the snowmobile trail. It was a smart move, I thought. Just not as steep.
More gradual, fewer boulders to jump down.
Yeah. Yep. It's a beautiful day. I mean, it's humid, but it's a beautiful day and there's a nice breeze, so. It was a good hike. It was a good hike for dogs. Right, Tucker?
Yeah, there's a lot of water along the way.
Yeah, good amount of water on the way, except near the top. And I enjoyed it. Can't you tell?
You've got that rosy glow.
I got that rosy glow. That was fun. We're working our way up. You know, next week, I don't know what we're going to do yet, but we're stepping it up every time. So hopefully we'll get ready for 4,000 footers by fall, but we'll see.
In the meantime, it's 52 with a view.
52 with a view. So we'll keep you posted on how those things look. Thanks for watching, everybody. Peace out.